But the kid went and put a gun in my face. Get the gun out of my face. Get the gun out of my face. I spend my money on smokes and chicken. I spend my money on smokes and chicken. Oh man, this happened 6 months ago. Downtown, Portage and Balmoral. 6 months in between, I was in the United States. I pack you in a bag with the gun in my face. Get the gun out of my face. Get the gun out of my face. I spend my money on smokes and chicken. I spend my money on smokes and chicken. Oh, but those two, they said what they meant. I thought they might shoot by accident. They'd fired shots at the video store. From us they wanted car keys, they didn't even ask for more. Turns out they couldn't drive standard old crap, so they fled on foot and ended up robbing friends of Zap. 6 months later, all time's erased. This kid's got no business with the gun in my face. Get the gun out of my face! Get the gun out of my face! I spend my money on smokes and chicken. I spend my money on smokes and chicken. Get the gun out of my face! Get the gun out of my face! I spend my the 7-Eleven to catch a bus. I just ran out of smoke and I felt some chicken was a must. So I bought these things and stepped outside to see my bus go by. I felt a nudge from behind me and turned around to find out why. I saw a gun held by some kid, but the whole thing looked kind of funny. He had his mitt covering his face up and he said, "Give me your money." I thought, no shots he would be firing, no fights I would be picking. So my right hand raised the smokes up and my left a bag of chicken. I said, "I don't have it.